Welcome back. We're playing Defiance on the PC. So this week, there's a new episode mission. It's a short one though, but takes place in back entrance to Cronkite Bunker. And there's a couple more data recorders.
Are we recording? Okay. This is Dr. Meh Yule. I'm broadcasting from the town of Defiance, east of the Storm Divide. There's been an outbreak. Some kind of viral hemorrhagic fever. It's spreading out of control, and I don't have the resources to stop it. If you're listening to this, I need you to relay this message to Erin Nyden in San Francisco. She'll know what to do. Erin, honey, listen to me. People are dying. I've done what I can, but if we don't get help soon, there won't be a town anymore. Find us a cure. I don't care whose help you need to enlist. We need you, Erin. Defiance needs you.
Shake a leg, ladies. This vaccine needed to be in that missile and at Defiance yesterday. Handle with care, soldier.
Sorry, sir. We have a breach. Code 5. Dark matter has breached Cronkite.
The urgency just got ramped up a tick. Pack it. Light the fire.
Still, 15 vaccine parcels to be loaded, sir.
Incoming. Take cover. We need to get that son of a bitch loaded and locked.
We don't have the manpower. The blast took out half.
Land down. Land down.
I am so glad you are here. Let us get inside the bunker and get to the missile control room. Our launch window is limited because of the temposphere. I must apologize for being of no assistance in combat. But I will provide the proper technical support to navigate the bunker. Oh no. Dark matter is here! That must be his mobile soldiers!
Secure.
This will not be as simple as I had hoped, but we must continue. They have barricaded the door, so we will not be getting through this way. How unfortunate. It was the most direct path to the control room. We will be forced to take another route. We can reach the control room this way. That sounds unfriendly. Perhaps you should be certain the area ahead is clear of hostiles. I will wait here.
Did you see that?
All clear? I will come and get the door! It seems no one has revisited this level of the bunker in some time.
Ah!
must reach the missile control room at all costs! The plague cannot consume Defiant! Let us hope there is no more trouble ahead. We are close to the missile control room. We must hurry.
The intruders are nowhere to be seen!
We have made it to the control room. I will get the door open. Be prepared. I am certain that dark matter would not leave the missile controls unattended. There it is! You must secure this room so I may access the missile controls. I will initiate the launch. Stay alert!
Attention. Launch sequence initiated. Repeat. Launch sequence initiated.
They have started the launch! Attack! Your effort to stop this plague are worthless.
Phase 1 of missile launch complete. Commencing phase 2 of missile launch.
I have fulfilled destiny. The human race will die.
Ugh.
Final phase of missile launch complete.
The missile is ready!
Missile launch in 5,
get back!
4,
now!
3, 2, 1.
Good work. You impress me at every turn.
So there we go. Gonna continue on with the couple side missions now.
Multiple boat signatures moving on our position. Careful, it could be dark matter.
I have a task I need completed. Your collaboration would benefit us both.
Let's scan it and get out of here. Scan that thing. Careful. I'm detecting multiple non-organic signatures. My guess would be scrappers. Scan that thing. Thank you.
things scanned. Careful, we got a lot more scrappers on their way.
Of this arrangement is not something I could have ever managed myself, so thank you.
Yes, Varys. I understand the gravity of the situation.
I don't think you do, Ara. I don't think you do at all. I've paid a good chunk of money for those Echelon mercs to help out in this whole scenario. And I expect my investment to be protected.
There are other concerns right now beyond your own. So please, just let me sort it out.
Oh, good. It's you. You can help me.
Us. I can help us.
Semantics. My mercs are lost somewhere. Since Ara has zero grasp of authority around here, I'll need
you... Shut up, Varys! For the sake of my sanity and your health, just shut up. Let me do my job so we can stop my brother before he destroys the Bay, which includes every business venture and investment you have. Do you hear me? Good. Now, let me fill you in on
our situation. The Bay isn't host to every investment.
What did I just say?
Fine, fine. I'll leave you alone. But you best find my mercs. Such discourtesy towards a pillar of this community. Unacceptable.
I'm sorry about him. Varys hired a group of Echelon mercs to escort some medics bringing supplies. The mercs never made it to the rendezvous, which left the medics unprotected. Dark Matter attacked and kidnapped them. We do need your help.
Oh!
advance! Die!
Great service for the Republic. Thank you.
Dark matter from the north.
Thank you. By helping him, you maybe help save the bay, which helps save my business. You are a true hero.
Reconnaissance last saw the medics in this vicinity. Find them and bring them back safely. We need them.
Over here! Over here!
Advancing! Target in sight.
I'm sorry. Had I known they were
this
here, I would never have called you. I
need help. There's people here who need our help. Hurry, let's free them.
I'm exposed! Moving to cover!
Europe needs people like you. The Europe needs people like you. Get me out of here! Gotta do something, don't leave me here! me out of here! Thank God you showed up.
Soldiers, looks like dark matter from the south.
We have them here. Leave no survivors.
Secure the area. We can't leave any bad guys alive.
Site where they dumped the supplies.
Range.
They should still be nearby. Please fetch the...
This is your name.
Lost communication. The cargo is up ahead, but it's clear. The signal is being sabotaged.
Be brought here.
Take it!
Hostile located. located.
We're getting all our ducks in a row and should be ready in a bit.
Excuse me, Captain. I cannot thank you enough. People who truly want to help in this world are few and far between. But you fend for the bay as if it's your home. What you have done can never be repaid. Not by me, or anyone here. There's still a lot to do. But if we succeed, we owe much gratitude to you.
See if we can't go find some infected emergencies.
Doing very well.
Sick, but Hang in there. Keep making voice.
I feel awful. I'm freezing, but I'm sweating at the same time.
I've never been this sick before. Is this normal, Doc?
I feel awful. I'm freezing, but I'm sweating
Tango,
at the same
in area!
Time.
Oscar Mike!
I just want to go
present.
Home, Doc.
Lock and load!
I think I'll feel better there. I've never been this sick.
I need help! Take those sliders! Take them down!
I just want to go home, Doc.
Damn it!
Tango sighted!
I'm so tired.
Grant won't admit it, but he needs your help in old downtown.
awful. I'm freezing.
Thank you.
that's a good place to stop. See you next time for challenges.